As a Malaysian, we all like to complain.
Yo, football, right?
Not all of us, but I mean majority.
Hello, xiao ah, so hot, play about football.
We can complain on anything, including this.
Walao.
Daily activities.
Walao.
Food.
Wah, it's a bit rice.
News.
Walao, MCO, again.
Stuff.
Chinese New Year MCO.
Anything you would imagine. But not all people have the chance to complain.
Wow, got ang bao ah. Oi. Ah? 2 ringgit only ah. 2 ringgit might as well no need to give 2 ringgit. Ayo. New year also so good.
A boy, you should have received my e-angpao already. I'm sure you're wondering why. It's just 2 ringgit. Actually, I wanted to tell you that your uncle couldn't make it in a fight with COVID-19. We lost the source income, but I wanted to keep the tradition of giving ang pao to encourage you. Stay safe, Aboy. We don't want to lose another one.
Is the year that ended in April for some people. Some people lose their jobs, their source of income. Some people lose their family members, their properties. Some people lose their life. If you are the fortunate one like me that survived and made it to 2021, congratulations. If you are still complaining about all the misfortunes like me, stop it. Start appreciating. Start to thank. Turn the adversities into opportunities. All in all, happy 2021. Happy New Year. The year with the new norm. The year with the new beginning. Come on everybody, let's take photo. 3, 2, 1.